And hello, you awesome people. How in the heck are you? I've been, if you like stuff like this, if you like videos like this, please give me a thumbs up on the video. I'd appreciate it. I'm gonna show you a couple of shots of the moon and give you kind of a frame of reference. These two shots are gonna be a full zoom on my Nikon B500, and I want your opinion at the very end of what I'm gonna show you, as I would call a UFO, an unidentified flying object. I don't know what it is. I can't explain it. I just want your input. I've been sitting on this video since 2019, not wanting to post it because I'm not, I'm not a flat earther. I'm not into conspiracy theories or anything like that. I actually called the airport here. And I asked them, is there anything above my location? I gave them my location. I asked them if there was anything up in the sky above my location. They said, no, that we don't have anything on radar. That was Gulfport International Airport. And I've taken a lot of video down here. The scenery, stuff you see all the time, the past Christian Harbor. Things that you don't see every day, like the night jar with that big gaping mouth. But the things that I have videoed and taken pictures of here, like the wrecks, I've taken tons of video and pictures of wrecks that happened down here. Everything that I've filmed, I know what it is. I can see it. I say, well, that's a wreck. That's a sunset. That's a sunrise. This is this. That is that. But I honestly have no explanation from what I'm about to show you. And again, I've filmed some pretty cool stuff and taken some pretty decent pictures for me. Considering that I'm not educated on how to actually film, but there it is. And again,
And that's what I was asking y'all about earlier. That's with full zoom on my Nikon, so it's small, whatever it is. I'm guessing it's a weather balloon.
I'd like your opinion on what you think that is, because after looking at some videos of weather balloons, that doesn't seem to fit the description of a weather balloon. So I'll leave my shut my pie hole up. I'm nervous about putting this up on the web. There's three more clips. I think two of them are in. I'll drop the speed down to about 30%, and that's it. I go. Peace to you. Get outside, have some fun, and the truth is out there, I guess, somewhere. Bye.